This is Joe Kent, Republican candidate for Congress, and I approve this message.
Heidi St. John calls Joe Kent a socialist because he supports expanding the child tax deduction for working families. But Heidi St. John admitted she was on welfare, and tax documents show Heidi St. John accepted $1.3 million in government grants. Heidi St. John takes welfare and millions in government grants, but is against letting working families keep more of what they earn. So, Heidi, who's the real socialist?